Jack Shepherd has admitted that and his beloved girlfriend almost broke up during remake of Hugh Grant's iconic Dance in Love Actually. The Coronation Street star, 32, who plays David Platt in the ITV soap, delighted fans when he showcased his impressive moves in the hysterical rendition. While his devoted followers enjoyed the whole experience, the same can't be said for Jack's other half Henny Treweek, who was roped into helping him perfect the Prime Minister's memorable moves. Speaking on his podcast The Sofa Cinema Club, the Corey favorite admitted that he had to beg the blonde bombshell to be in the video as his secretary. Hannah's role was to stand in the distance, looking baffled and bewildered after witnessing the chaotic dance routine. Although her cameo may have been short and sweet, it was nevertheless vital, which made Jack all the more bossy when it came to mimicking every twist and turn with sheer perfection. Jack admitted, "Nearly split up with my girlfriend in the process though. It's hard, as she's got to be in it. She's the secretary at the end that catches me doing the dancing. I was being director and losing my temper bit about cues and timing. Proper did was there doing it and going, 'No, you come in on this bit, and I am doing the crab dance.' It was funny," he added. The popular actor nailed the entertaining scene and then went on to urge his followers to recreate their own favorite movie scenes. In touching tribute to the country's medics, he also explained that he was dedicating the video to NHS workers. "Love Actually Dance. Wanted to recreate this Hugh Grant dance from Love Actually film. We covered on the at SOFA Cinema Club. I'm dedicating this to the NHS who have shown that Love Actually is everywhere. Boris Johnson, have speedy recovery and get back in number 10, he wrote. The video cheered up number of Jack's social media fans, who left plenty of comments about his clip. Jack and Hannah's relationship has blossomed after getting Lovinist together in the summer. The couple decided to take the next step of moving in together after 14 months of romancing. They have comfortable base together where they have been isolating amid the coronavirus outbreak.